What missiles do fighter jets carry to the battlefield? Fighter jets are equipped with a wide array of missiles to engage different types of targets, ranging from enemy aircraft to ground targets and ships. Here's an overview of the typical missile types used on modern fighter jets. Welcome back to U.S. Military on Spot. Air-to-air missiles. AIM-9 Sidewinder. Type: infrared-guided, heat-seeking, short-range missile. Usage: primarily for close-range dogfighting. Variants: AIM-9M, AIM-9X, latest version with enhanced targeting capabilities. AIM-120, AMRAAM, Advanced Medium Range Air-to-Air Missile. Type: radar-guided medium-range missile. Usage: engaging enemy aircraft beyond visual range. Variants: AIM-120A-B, older versions. AIM-120C-D, latest versions with improved range and accuracy. Air-to-ground missiles. AGM-65, Maverick. Type: precision-guided air-to-ground missile. Usage: targeting and destroying ground targets, such as armored vehicles, air defenses, and ships. Guidance: electro-optical, infrared, or laser-guided versions available. AGM-88, HARM, high-speed anti-radiation missile. Type: anti-radiation missile. Usage: targeting and neutralizing enemy radar installations. Guidance: passive radar homing. AGM-84, Harpoon. Type: anti-ship missile. Usage: engaging surface ships. Guidance: radar guided. AGM-158, JASSM, Joint Air-to-Surface Standoff Missile. Type: stealthy, long-range, air-to-ground missile. Usage: striking high-value, well-defended targets from a safe distance. Guidance: GPS and infrared. How many missiles can F-16 carry? The number of missiles an F-16 can carry depends on the specific model and its mission configuration. Generally, an F-16 Fighting Falcon has 11 hardpoints for weapon and equipment attachments. These hardpoints include 6 underwing pylons, 2 underfuselage pylons, 2 wingtip launchers, and 1 centerline hardpoint. For F-16, aircraft can carry up to 6 AIM-120 AMRAAM on wing and fuselage stations, and up to 6 AIM-9 Sidewinder missiles on wing and wingtip stations, a mix of AGM-65 Maverick missiles, up to 6, on the underwing and fuselage stations. Additional air-to-ground munitions, such as bombs, can be carried simultaneously, depending on the mission requirements. It's common for an F-16 to carry a mix of air-to-air and air-to-ground munitions based on its mission profile, but the maximum number of missiles is generally determined by the total number of hardpoints and the type of ordnance being loaded. Typically, an F-16 might carry around 6 to 8 missiles when combining different types for versatility in a given mission. Modern integration and upgrades. Fighter jets continually receive upgrades to integrate newer and more advanced missile systems. Advanced avionics, targeting systems, and data links enhance the effectiveness of these missiles. For example, the F-35 Lightning II integrates the AIM-9X and AIM-120D alongside advanced sensors and radar to create a highly effective combat system. Missiles form a critical component of a fighter jet's arsenal, allowing it to engage a wide range of targets with precision. Modern fighter jets like the F-16, F-35, and Eurofighter Typhoon are designed to carry and deploy these missiles effectively, ensuring they remain versatile and lethal in various combat scenarios.